And the bookshop.
And the old library.
And the old library.
Many people are shocked that the council are going to demolish our lovely Victorian building. They feel it's part of the heart of Willesden Green and it symbolises Willesden Green.
I signed the petition mainly because I think we've got a great landmark here in the High Street, which is over 100 years old and is just going to disappear in exchange for some luxury flats.
We're asking primarily that the council, and our protest isn't to ask them to stop development altogether. We don't want them to stop the development. We're very pro some kind of regeneration. But what we want the council to do is to pause on their plans, to listen to the local residents, and to reflect, having listened to us, on our voice.
Can you come and hold hands around the old building? Defend our library!
Save the library!
The turning points are Korea. In Korea, being insincere.
Can we go from left to right?
Can you say
there we go around the old library?
Our wonderful Brent councillors who are supposed to represent public opinion.
I was speaking to a Liberal Dem and a Labour councillor on the forecourt here this morning, and they seem to both have exactly the same view, that this is an eyesore, this little building behind us.
Oh my God.
And yet, bearing in mind that they represent the people, and the building was built you know, in 1894 by the people, for the people, you would think that they would want to try and keep it to some form.
Well, it's clear also then that if they're councillors, they don't read their own documents, because there are conservation documents which say how lovely these buildings are and that they must be preserved. There are other documents that say they've got to consult, like their constitution, which say they have to involve the people in the decision making. Where's that one gone to, when we weren't told about this at all until they'd already made a deal with the developers? I mean, what kind of a democracy do we live in anymore? I don't get it. I just don't get it.
Absolutely, I agree.